it was his ability to just adapt and overcome, and more or less right off the bat you could tell just in a conversation with him that he was all in.
Sit down, be thankful, big smile.
Alain was very vocal, and he would be very present on the field, meaning with his plays, and would communicate as well.
Down, feet dangles, be proud, be shameless, yeah, be now, be ancient.
His work on the field speaks for itself. You know what I mean? He's been dominating since NCAFL.
I never relinquish. I'm thinking Franklin as an acquaintance, destined in danger. I done seen from every angle, from my neck to my ankle, the spots on his leopard.
He's got that skill set. And playing against guys when I was a quarterback who had that real true quickness at defensive end, defensive tackle, was always more difficult to me than playing with the monster.
To the blanket, I've been out of hand, so I don't want no dab, let you bang.
If you're Alain, your advantage is you're the best available defensive lineman who's going to be in the CFL in 2021.
It's a great journey. It's a journey that needs to be told to many kids right now that are trying to play the game.
I am Alain Cimankinda, and this is my story.